Embezzlement and bribery with government money are among the charges that Malaysia is looking to bring against former Prime Minister Dato Sri Najib Tun Razak following a probe into funds allegedly looted from the state-run fund 1MDB. Prime Minister Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad said that in an interview with Reuters on Tuesday that Malaysian investigators already have an almost perfect case against the principal suspects who had defrauded One Malaysia Development Berhad or 1MDB and misappropriated billions of dollars in public funds.
We don't have actually a timeline, but we are working as hard as possible at a furious pace, if you like. And we think that we already have almost a perfect case.
He also described Najib, who had founded 1MDB, as playing a central role.
He was totally responsible for 1MDB. Nothing can be done without his signature, and we have his signature on all the deals entered into 1MDB. Therefore, he is responsible. We have the checks, we have the letters signed by him, so he cannot say that I had nothing to do with it.
The 92-year-old came out of retirement and joined the opposition to topple Najib in the country's 14th general election in May. Following his stunning victory, Dr. Mahathir has reopened investigations into 1MDB and Najib's involvement in its operations. As a result of an anti-kleptocracy probe, the US Department of Justice has alleged more than $4.5 billion was misappropriated from 1MDB and that about $700 million of that ended up in Najib's personal bank accounts. Dr. Mahathir has barred Najib from leaving Malaysia and police have searched properties linked to him, while anti-graft investigators have questioned both Najib and his wife, Datin Sri Rosmah Mansor. Najib has consistently denied any wrongdoing and repeated last week that he did not take money from 1MDB. Najib's spokesman could not immediately be reached for comment on Tuesday. Dr. Mahathir said investigators are looking to bring a number of charges against Najib, adding that those charges would be based on abuse of power when he was Prime Minister.
Well, embezzlement, stealing government money, losing government money, and a number of other charges. Using government money to bribe, all those things.
Dr. Mahathir said Rosmah was also being investigated in connection with 1MDB. However, he said, finding the paper trail on her is more difficult because she didn't sign any papers. The Prime Minister said he expected Malaysia to make its first arrest in the 1MDB case within months and hopefully start a trial by the end of the year. Asked to name the targets of the case, Dr. Mahathir said, against Najib, against Joe Low and a few others. Low is a Malaysian financier who is also seen as a central figure in the 1MDB scandal. He is regarded as close to Najib and his family.